My name is Tapasya from class 7B and today I am going to tell you a story about Little Red Riding Hood.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Little Red Riding Hood.
One day, her mother said to her, "Take this basket of goodies to your grandma's cottage and don't talk to strangers on the way."
Promising not to, Little Red Riding Hood skipped off. On her way, she met a big bad wolf who asked,
"Where are you going, little girl?"
"To my grandma, Mr. Wolf."
The wolf ran towards her grandma's cottage and knocked on the door. When the grandma opened the door, he locked her up in the cupboard, and the wicked wolf wore her clothes and lay down on her bed, waiting for Little Red Riding Hood. When she knocked on the door, he said, "Come in, my dear." She entered and went to Grandma's bedside and then said,
"My, what big eyes you have, Grandma."
"So I can see you better, my dear."
"My, what big ears you have, Grandma."
"So I can hear you better, my dear."
"My, what big teeth you have, Grandma."
"So I can eat you better," said the wolf, pouncing on her.
"Ah! Please help! Help! Wolf! Wolf!"
The woodcutters in the forest came running to the cottage. They beat the wolf badly and escaped Grandma from the cupboard. Grandma hugged Little Red Riding Hood with joy. The wolf never came to the forest again. This was the story of Little Red Riding Hood.